I'd like to acquaint you with some important safety information. When the doors to your flight open, please take a seat and store all carry-on items in the underseat compartment. This includes cameras, purses, hats, and of course, these little beauties. Next, fasten your seatbelts, inserting them into the buckle on your right. If smaller aviators don't measure up to the height indicator on the seat, just put the belt through the loop in the center strap before buckling. Nice work, pal. Soon you will be airborne. So if you or your little aviators have a fear of flying or of heights, you might want to wait for your party at the arrival gate. Okay, let's review. That is seatbelt, carry-on item, safety strap, fear of heights, keep your hands and arms inside at all times. Anything else?
Alrighty, aviators, we're starting with row three, followed by two, followed by one.
Soarin' to tower. We are ready for takeoff.
Thank you. Why, hello, rafters. For a safe ride, be sure to stay seated with your seatbelt fastened, keeping your hands, arms, feet, and legs inside the raft. Don't forget to watch your kids, and please don't be a litter bug.
Hola, navegantes. Para un viaje seguro, manténganse sentados.
Thank you. Life is never worse under the sea. to live happily ever after.
The bandits in the light and made a switch. Tremendous. Poor unfortunate souls in pain, in need. Poor unfortunate souls, so sad, so true. They come fucking true, and do I help them?
Yes, indeed.
Those poor unfortunate souls, so sad, so true. They come fucking true.
Now brings us glossitis and max laryngitis.
Thank you. bring her in for a landing. Oh, yes, you did. Now, when your plane gets to the unloading area, lift up the lap bar and step on out to your left. And thanks.
So been trucking Christmas trees to town for a year.
Down and the Oh, no.